landing zone is cleared for arrival.
007. Intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring it back.
$100 million as we agreed. You have the device?
Of course.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Understood.
Hello, I'm Frozen Treasure, and I do not have time to talk right now.
This is SAS Evac 1. ETA 60 seconds. Hang on, sir.
That would appear that James Bond has gotten himself into some deep water. His best option right now is to throw his good gun away because he will never find more ammo for it ever.
Briefcase bomb.
Luckily, this is all an elaborate ruse. There is no danger. We can safely walk into open fire and mow down everyone in this arena with no fear of losing any health whatsoever. Armored vests, contrary to popular belief, are not bad guys crouching down.
Find a rocket launcher.
Found one.
Well done, 007.
That was nothing, really. Now, hiding behind pillars and avoiding fire would seem like the obvious thing to do here, but it's unnecessary. It really needs to be stated just how invincible we are here. Granted, 90% of these bullets are hitting the wall, but even rockets are wholly ineffectual. Not these ones, though. Oh, sweet. More things to blow up.
Well done, 007. The evac helicopter is in position.
I guess we better get a move on then. Now, we could go back down the stairs. Or we could jump out the window and earn a silver thing, which I'll explain later. Well, we can stick around to kill these guys, but there's no benefit, so let's just blow this guy up and be on our way.
We'll be right back. much more when you're caught in the race. What is love without a flame? What's a rose without a name? What is pleasure without pain? It ain't nothing more than
Welcome to Everything or Nothing, the best 007 game. What you just saw was actually how the game begins if you have zero save data. Before any menus or tutorials, you're thrown straight into the action, and I love the game for that. Those silver things were Bond moments, earned for doing special tasks in each level. We're a spy, so obviously stealth kills are worth more. I really like the separation of accuracy and efficiency in your weapons. To my knowledge, this is the only game that has a truly accurate statistical representation of how well you shot dudes in the face. And even though I ran over time and the difficulty only gave a single multiplier, this level is so easy that the gold rank is basically impossible not to get. See?
Our latest in stealth munitions, grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make short work of them.
Do not use this in a payphone.
Our new rappel gadget is designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. Look for smooth ledges to fire it at. Once attached, simply run towards the ledge to climb it.
Perhaps also jump at the wall? No? You'll be forgiven for thinking that we just unlocked concept art. We didn't. And that's everything for the introduction to this great game. So I guess I'll see you guys next time.